The King and the Foolish Monkey. Once there was a king who had a pet monkey. This monkey was a fool, but was treated royally and moved freely in the king's palace. He was also allowed to enter the king's personal rooms that were forbidden even for the confidential servants. One afternoon, the king was asleep while the monkey kept watch. All of a sudden, a fly entered the room and sat on the king's chest. The monkey waved her away, but the fly would go away for some time only to return to the king's chest again. The monkey got very angry and excited. The foolish monkey started chasing the fly with a sword. As the fly sat on the king's chest again, the monkey hit the fly with all his might. The fly flew away unharmed, but the king was severely wounded. As the wise indeed say, beware of a foolish friend. He can cause you more harm than your enemy.